The cult riled up little peaches, and now those cunts... Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little peaches, and now those cunts are gonna get their dick scratched off. If you see her, tell me. Hello?
Virgil Minkler stationed here at the county jail. Listen, if anyone is near the water treatment plant, I need your help. The piggies are using that place to pump our water full of bliss, and we need to shut them down permanently. The pump house is probably locked tight, but you can sneak in through the water line.
Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
I'd like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate.
I hope
and specifically
to be
to the father.
From the mass extinction. I don't use my gun as much now that I have Peaches. Peaches, no shitting. Well, there's my Peaches, gracing us with her presence. You're sharper than you look, I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you've proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here. I'm not for gun laws, unless it's to keep them out of the hands of dirty Italians.
Peaches is one angry beast, but I think I'd rather deal with her than Mabel.
I ain't much of a cat person. But she's got a taste for Peggy blood, and they ain't gonna see her coming until it's way too late.
You think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. They got a lot of equipment out at Howland Cave, and they're using it to trap wolves.
Kid, you're as fire on the folks who are still holding out. But faith ain't gonna smile and nod. The mist's rising. Now it's gonna make you hallucinate. And if you breathe it in for too long, you'll lose your mind. I also got word there's an armed patrol cruising the river. You gotta take care of that. But be careful out there. You can't even trust your own damn eyes. I'm hearing reports that the cults beefed up the defenses in all of their outposts countywide. Watch yourself.
nutrients from their sinner's flesh and let it weather the coming collapse. Like we, the Father's children, surely will.
Watch out! Cougar!
My cousin said she overheard some cultists talking about Dead Man's Mill. They think the cougars hid supplies behind the waterfall.
Thank you.